racing at GPW. Blue Blue Ice won the break. Blazing Brook is being put into play with Infinity Sky. Up on the far outside goes Dylan's Kitty in the charge to the first turn. It will be Blazing Brook who comes away with the rail and the lead. And now four wide, Tequila Sheila is up into second. Blue Blue Ice between horses. Infinity Sky is down toward the inside. Looks like a pretty swift early pace. A gap of four to Vicky Apple. She races a length better than February's exclusive. Third last. Second last, Dylan's Kitty. And by Cotton Candy is last of all as they head into the backstretch. Marcos Meneses now pushes the pedal to the metal on Tequila Sheila, and she gets clear at the 5/8 to lead by a length. Blue Blue Ice is poised to strike while second. Blazing Brook, the early leader, now pockets up third. Back to fourth, Infinity Sky, five ahead of February's exclusive, who improves inside of Vicky Apple. She's lost a bit of ground. Second last now is My Cotton Candy and Dylan's Kitty, the trailer, as they move into the far turn run. With the advantage now, Blue Blue Ice on to take over. Infinity Sky up on the outside is now immediately up to challenge from second. Blazing Brook reclaims third. February's exclusive is up to fourth. Then Vicky Apple and My Cotton Candy tailing off as Dylan's Kitty as they round the far turn to the top of the stretch. Blue Blue Ice under siege as Infinity Sky moves to challenge and take over. Blazing Brook is third, trying to run home as Vicky Apple and they're at the top of the stretch. It's Infinity Sky who now gets the better end of Blue Blue Ice and now moves to a four-length lead. Trying to run home from last is My Cotton Candy, Blazing Brook, and February's exclusive at a one pace, but it's Christian Torres who has it all locked up in the Wednesday opener aboard Infinity Sky, who set off the early pace and moves away to a clear and convincing win. It's going to be close for second, but Vicky Apple does some running to get second. Then it's a picture for third between Blazing Brook and Blue Blue Eyes. $15 exact to $26.60, trifecta $27.45. It is a 50-cent trifecta return.